The development center is in Bangalore and it has profile of developer as well as tester there. IP gives the profile of testing and it gives a college for both the profiles. The company initially took an online coding test. It was on the platform of HackerEarth. It was a one and a half hour test in which there were buzzers, aptitude and three coding questions. The coding questions were on graph, one question was on graph, the other one was on binary and the last one was on string. The weighting was given more to the coding questions and less on the aptitude and the buzzers. The buzzers were mostly from Geeks for Geeks and other simple buzzer sites that can be easily referred on website. After the online test, some students were shortlisted and it was a 2-day interview procedure. On the first day, two interviews were taken, in which the first round was complete purely on coding and project. A question on trees or binary trees was given, and the interview at the project was the detailed questions about the project were asked in detail. The next interview was on strings and arrays. Two questions were asked on matrix and one question was there on strings. They did not expect us to solve it for coding, but they looked at our thought process and the approach that we took in solving the question. The third interview, which was on the next day, was with the recruiting manager. It was a 1.5 hour training interview in which he focused mainly on operating system. He went into the core and asked about the core concepts of operating system. There were other simple questions about binary tree and stacks and queues, and other than that, he asked questions about Java. The last interview was focused mainly on the project. There were two simple puzzles that were asked, which were from directly from Geek for Geek, and the rest of the questions were from the project. They were about the e-commerce site, database system, Android. The project was in Android and Java. For more such interviews, please refer to the Placement Interviews, which is the official channel of Placement.